OK，好，谢谢阿乔老师。Good morning, Mr. Ken, HOD, Supervisor and all Kong Kong family members. 大家早安。So, Mandarin challenge of the day is 你报名了吗？OK, so first of all, can 老师 have Rosemi 可以吗？
可以，老师。
OK, 来，你报名。
报名
了吗
了吗？
？OK, we go for full sentence. 你报名了吗？
你报名了吗
？OK, 好，谢谢你，Rosemi. So the next one, can 老师 have Natasha 可以吗？你。It's okay, Natasha. I know maybe the light is not very stable, right? So, have Nurin, 可以吗？Okay, 来，你
你
报名
报名
了吗？
了吗
？Okay, we go for full sentence. 你报名了吗？
你报名了吗？
好，谢谢你，Noreen. So last one, can 老师 have Amma Siddiq 可以吗？
可以，老师。
Okay, 来，你，
你，
报名，
报名，
了吗？
了吗
？Okay, we go for full sentence. 你报名了吗？
你报名了吗？
好，谢谢你，Amma Siddiq. So at here, 你报名了吗 is meaning that have you registered yet? 你, as everyone know, is you. 报名 actually is register. When you want to register something, you can say 我报名了。Okay, so this one is the answer when people ask you 你报名了吗？Have you registered yet? Maybe register for a lot of things like this one, Kung Kwan Master Community. Okay, when you already register, you can just say 我报名了。Refers to yes, I already registered. Okay, is my line okay? 听到吗？
听到
啊。Okay, 好。Like 了 is already, which means it's a past tense. When things already happen, you can put a past tense there. Okay, if it's haven't, when you're asking, then behind you just put a 吗？So you're asking that have you registered yet? 你报名了吗？Okay, so by here, this one is actually our Kung Kwan Master Community. It's like a class which is more focusing on daily communication. Okay, so by here, whoever already finished your level A lesson, you can actually ask your 老师 about this. If you are very interested, like at least you want to know about anything else, you can just ask your 老师. Okay, and also learn with Master 老师. As everyone know, our Master 老师是谁? Who is our Master 老师?
黄老师，
好，谢谢大家。对的，是黄老师。OK, 黄老师 will be our master 老师。And then this master community will be happening on January 15th. So it's very, very soon, which means it's next Sunday. OK, so whoever still haven't, 报名, faster, faster 报名。OK, and also there is a small group learning with Angel, which means you are not going to learn like normal classes. There is someone who will assist you, who will cheer you up, who will tell you that how do you going to improve. Okay, and also enjoy a karaoke section, which means karaoke section with Mr.
Fu.
Fu.
Mr. Fu. Okay, so at the end of the class, maybe Mr. Fu will 唱歌. Okay, 唱歌 is 姓. Okay, so and this one, Master Community, actually will build your confidence. Okay, so you are not going to be like, tana open video lah, macam tu. Okay, and here, just go all out. Learn as much as you can. So whoever 还没报名, still haven't registered, okay, 快快, faster, faster go and 报名. Okay, so Mandarin Challenge of the day, thank you for Mr. Ken, and 谢谢大家, thank you, 亚乔老师.